Well, you heard Adhiranjan Chaudhary. Now let's also listen into the reactions that we are getting from the BJP.
I have always said it was not statement alone of Sam Pitroda, it was sentiment of Rahul Gandhi. And today this has been proven when the tallest leader of Congress in Bengal, tallest leader of Congress in Lok Sabha, Adhiranjan Chaudhary, officially says, yes, we endorse Sam Pitroda's theory, and yes, Indians are proto-Australian, Indians are Negroes, and Indians are Mongoloids. And he is saying the word Negro, which is not used even in various countries.
Adrija is joining us in the broadcast with more details. Adrija, the Bharatiya Janata Party is citing this particular address of Adhiranjan Chaudhary, says objectionable words have been used by the Congress Neta, and they are questioning the mindset of the entire party.
Well, absolutely. You see, Adhiranjan Chaudhary have given while speaking to the media, he was speaking about in context to what Sam Pitroda earlier have made a statement regarding the features of Indian and how different people from different region look. And today, while speaking on that, he has given a bite and he have spoken there. He have used the term Mongoloid feature and Negroid features. So of course, he has used this term saying that we can't do anything, but India is a diverse country and therefore several people from different region looks in a certain way, they have different features. And of course, while saying that, he said that some people, they look like the Mongoloids, and some people, they look like the word that he has used regarding the South Indians. And also, Sam Pitroda earlier, we have also heard him saying the same similar thing, where he has spoken about the fact that the people from South India, they look like Africans, and the people from East, they look like the Chinese, and the West, they look like the Arabs. So of course, this has created fresh controversy now, where the BJP hitting out at the Congress as a whole, saying that this is exactly the mindset and the sentiment of the Congress party, and not only Sam Pitroda but everyone in the Congress party thinks in these lines.
Well, absolutely, the BJP is using this particular video after Sam Pitroda to question the mentality of the entire Congress party. Also, in fact, Adrija, questioning the silence of the high command of the Congress.
Well, absolutely. You see, this happens to be that Sam Pitroda happens to be one of the top leaders of the Congress, and therefore, someone should speak out on this from the high command of the Congress party, which of course we have not seen anything till now. But yes, Adhiranjan Chaudhary happens to be the leader of opposition, and now a statement like this coming from him and definitely strike fresh controversies within, giving the BJP as a chance to hit out at the Congress once again amidst the ongoing Lok Sabha elections, and after this controversial statement that has come from Sam Pitroda, where he has mentioned that different parts of the people from different parts, and he has used the term Africans for South Indian and used the term Chinese for East people living in the eastern side of the country, and also different parts of the country. So what
right.
We have known that India right. is a diverse country.
Adrija, stay on with us. Let's once again listen to what Adhiranjan Chaudhary said that the BJP is citing as objectionable.
ये डेमोग्राफी जो है हमारे देश की, हमारे देश की जो टोपोग्राफी, ये रीजन जो है, ये रीजनल फीचर भी अलग अलग होते हैं। हमारा हिंदुस्तान में प्रोटो ऑस्ट्रेलियड है, मतलब निग्रेटा क्लास है, मोगोलाइट क्लास है, ये तो है ही। कोई कोई अपना तरफ से क्या व्यक्तिगत रूप से कोई कुछ कहते हैं, वो अपना उनकी राय है इसमें। हम तो देखते हैं कि हमारे सारे शिक्षा में यही हमें सिखाए जाते हैं। सब तो एक किसी को देखने को नहीं होते, कोई सफेद होते, कोई काला होते, वो ना होते।
Adrija continues to be with us in the broadcast. Adrija, so in this particular statement, Adhiranjan Chaudhary, what essentially is trying to say is that people have different features, they belong to different regions of India, and what Sam Pitroda has said is his personal opinion. But the BJP is, objecting to the word used by Adhiranjan Chaudhary, and BJP says this is, this coming after Sam Pitroda is just an extension of what Sam Pitroda said.
Well, yes, you see, this is what the BJP is questioning at the moment, especially after Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary also speaking on this matter, is the mindset of the Congress as a whole, is the culture of the Congress as a whole. What the BJP is saying, that they were trying to point out that it is not only Sam Pitrodha, but basic culture and basic mindset of the Congress is this, that people are judge people on the basis of their skin color. Although Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary was trying to talk about the demography of the country, that there are various people who look differently, have different features from across the country, because India happens to be a diverse country, but at the same time, his usage of words were not very wise, and therefore that is what the BJP now have picked up and is now slamming the Congress all over, saying that this is the mindset and the culture that runs within the Congress.